I have always known John as a screenwriter of Guna. All his screenplays come from very deep personal places, and I think that's what's fascinating, because that individuality is what is most important in a screenplay. Anybody can write a series of disconnected events, but to kind of connect them through one's soul, almost to kind of give that individuality, that's very important. And I think that's where somebody like John sir is so useful, because he kind of more than anything else, he pours himself into the screenplay and makes sure that that's a deeply personal work that you get at the end. I got to talk to him a lot about his various philosophies while he teaches. It's not about tricks and easy shortcuts or something like that, but learning film as a whole thing, as an entirety, and like one living organism almost, and how to kind of describe it best. I think that's where, you know, he scores, because he looks at it from the entirety and not just like, you know, I need to have a hero introduction scene, or I need to have a like a song here or a dance here or something like that, but looks at it in entirety, whether things belong or not. And I think one of the great places where you can find this is in Guna, because it is such an unusual screenplay. And the way the story just unfolds is so beautiful, because there are so many things that you do not expect to find that you find along the way. I think that's one of the examples that I can give.